Okay, welcome back again. I've jumped in with a gun here and started up a little bit later than I normally would. So I'll get this breaker turned on. Loose the bone. Should just touch the door somewhere. On the ground there, so open that one. And there's a cupboard. Boy, what the hell was that? So I'm guessing it's just here. Hallway ghost. I don't like it. I don't know if I see the shadow or what I see. That was a little bit weird. That's why the crucifixes are coming in. Fingerprints. We've got fingerprints straight off the bat. Doesn't seem to be ghost orbs. Still, just sneaked it through there. There it is. So I bet you are on to. Start your breathing tent. Scrape your night photo and a motion sensor. So that should be a perfect game for photos. Just we need to follow the ghost and escape through the hub. And we just need to... I'm not saying dots. But I haven't seen freezing either. Photo of the ghost. Okay. Into a tree. It's gonna have to be dots. it's not freezing. With the breaker off, that should have come up. But it should have come up straight away. So, got a bit of energy. That wasn't that an escape here in the hut? Okay. It's definitely not freezing. Get that breaker back on. Richard Jackson, shut yourself. Richard Jackson, shut yourself. Richard, shut yourself. Richard, shut yourself. Richard Jackson. Richard Jackson. So tell me that. Escaped her in a hunt. Richard Jackson. Richard Jackson. Richard Jackson, show yourself. Show yourself. Richard Jackson. Richard Jackson, show yourself. Thank you. You're not doing dots. Well, we might leave this one here. Because I'm not getting dots, it's rather a bit crap around me. One, two, a banshee. Yeah, it's definitely a banshee. So we didn't get that evidence, but that's okay. So 43 interactions, it was throwing a fair bit of stuff off the walls. And we had the one hunt. 5 ghost events, they must be touching doors and stuff like that. Yeah, that wasn't too bad at all. Alright, I'll see you all on the next one.